Hi, my name is Mustapha Adib and I'm a telecommunication and networks engineer. I'm also a Moroccan Air Force captain. I'm an asylum seeker and I came to Washington DC in September 2018. English is my fourth language, so please bear with me. We have to talk to each other in this time of crisis and we have to hear each other. As you know, coronavirus can stay on your surface matter like knobs, faucet, door, any surface, it can stay until 17 days. So a lot of people start to feel stressless, anxiety to touch this kind of metal. That's why I'm trying to figure out a solution to this problem, and I'm thinking to create a third hand we can use to touch these surfaces. We can use a clamp like this, but also we need to use a shield like this and put it onto the clamp. Why we have to use a shield around the tool is because when we put it on a surface, the dirty part of the tool of the third hand must go on the surface, the dirty surface, and the clean part must stay off the dirty surface. We can create also a box or a container to handle the tool every day with us, like this here, or like this. We can also use other tools like tongs, you know, and each time with a shield like this, okay? The principle is simple. Here is the principle. I will post it on the video. And here is with the clamps. We can use a lot of stuff we can find in your hardware store or maybe in your kitchen to create plastic things as a container to put in the clamp, and then we can handle it with us everywhere we go. We can also use some stuff like this to create the shield. I will try to make new videos to explain this and to explain a lot of solutions how to use other tools. And if you have an idea, you can share it with me. You can send me a message or a video. I will share it with people on this page. We have to talk to each other. We have to hear each other in this crisis time. So take care of yourself and stay safe. This is the most important thing. Stay safe.